Fly, you fools, directly to a movie theater to see the latest Lord of the Rings movie. What seems to be a direct slap in the face to Amazon and its Rings of Power series. CEO of Warner Brothers, David Zaslav, announced that they had acquired the rights to the popular Lord of the Rings trilogy. This would allow them to build a franchise on the back of the success of the trilogy filmed by Peter Jackson.